What I admire is his steadiness. He really has been a steady man at the helm of our ship of state. But what I think we need now is really a more dynamic county, a more innovative county, a county that has really positive energy that makes things happen. I think we have survived the worst of economic times, but now we really need to step it up another notch, and that's what I hope to be able to do.